principal party. It is with great pomp and circumstance that I welcome all Springfield High School chipmunks to the class of 58 graduation day.
Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, 5, 6, 7, 8, 12, 11, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12 4 o'clock rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock rock. We're gonna rock around.
What? Thank you. victory against the Middletown Muskrats, Coach Warner!
Hi, Coach Warner.
Oh, hi, Coach Warner. In just 1 year, Coach Warner has become Springfield High's biggest athletic supporter.
We love. in the Springfield High Chipmunk cap. Go Chipmunk!
Go Chipmunk!
Emily's straw names to see who sings next.
Button!
Who's got the button?
Oh, it's Pink! Cindy Lou's first.
Perfect! For my senior last will and testament, I'd like to bequeath my charm and my good looks to the entire Junior Varsity Song Leading Squad. I'd also like to bequeath Betty Jean's disgusting gym bag to the freshman boys' wrestling team.
You're only supposed to give away your own stuff.
Cindy Lou, can't you be nicer?
My mother raised me to be pretty. Not nice. And now for my dedication.
It better not be Johnny.
Johnny? Please. That boy is used goods.
Young and strong, his tongue is flat. Blue hair, hood never wears a hat. Don't be mad, he's a real head cat. I'm only glad to touch. A big broad shoulder who's man with face. Dreamy eyes and the crazy lip. When he shouts, hey, baby, where the girls take flips. My boy, glad to touch. I'm telling you, that's mad to God. Really sends me my old car. He's close, the dreamer's goal. You ought to see him rock and roll. Got him on the road, but that's not. Yes, the girl, though, it may seem odd. He's a real cool lover in his own car.
Stars appear and shadows fall.
about graduation, I never have to see your stupid face again.
Can't you two stop fighting?
Well, don't blame me. Bitter Betty started it.
Don't throw glass houses.
What?
Button, who's got the button?
Right here.
Okay. Ooh, look, it's your turn.
Oh, well, I thought I should go last, though.
No, the button chose you.
Oh, okay.
Be marvelous.
Okay.
I, Missy Miller, being of sound chipmunk mind and spirit, do hereby bequeath my sacred collection of teaching aids to the Springfield High Chipmunk TA Club, the Chippies. This collection includes, but is not limited to, my accumulated notes, my vast array of question and answer sheets, and last and most importantly, my brass chipmunk teaching key.
But Missy, that key is your whole life.
Yes. And I'd like to dedicate my whole entire senior year to my favorite teacher, Mr. Lee.
My expecting a little something special from you.
But I don't want to give anything away.
Susie, you're the reigning prom queen. You have to make a dedication. Well, unless you'd like to abdicate your crown.
Don't listen to her, Susie. She's just jealous because you have two things that she doesn't. A boyfriend and a tiara.
Susie, sometimes it's okay to give something away.
Oh, okay, got it. Okay. Richie makes it back to the marriage part.
It is now time to announce the Scholastic Achievement Award.
It is now time for the Spastic Achievement Award.
The class of 1958 was filled to the rafters with overachievers of all shapes and sizes. Tonight, a select few will be recognized for their overachievements. The Betty Crocker Homemaker of the Year Award goes to the student who exemplified the best cooking, sewing, and housekeeping skills throughout the school year. And the award goes to... You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, funny. Missy Miller!
Oh! Oh!
Wow! Thank you!
Oh, and Missy made our dresses tonight, aren't they, Nino?
It was for Miss McPherson's final home ec project. We got an A+. Susie helped.
Oh, Miss Dream, I just put on bowls.
Our second award is the Quill and Scroll Award, which is given to the student with the best skills and expository writing and journalistic integrity. And the winner is... Missy Miller!
Oh! I can't believe it!
Oh, wow!
Thank you!
Okay, and the last and final award is... recognizes the graduating student with the highest achievement in overall scholastic aptitude. And the winner of this award is
here.
Oh! It blew up my mind. It's Missy. Okay, she won.
Matriculation. Reggie, get the light. It's time to matriculate.
future lives.
Graduation is the end.
By what you don't do. They're measured by what you do do.
She just said do do.